Hello, boys and girls. I'm Brett, and I'm a conductor. Soon I'll be joined by Steve, the narrator, and all the musicians of the Melbourne Symphony Orchestra. Together, we'll perform a wonderful musical story called The Happiness Box. But you know, I think it'd be fun to meet the instruments of the orchestra first, especially because some of them become musical characters in the story. Now, the orchestra is made up of four main sections, or families of instruments, and the largest is the string section. They sit right at the front and include the violins, which are quite small, the violas and cellos, which get larger, and then we reach the great big double bass. All these string instruments make their sound by pulling a bow across four different strings. But they can also play by plucking the strings with their finger, and this is called pizzicato. In The Happiness Box, the double bass uses pizzicato to play the music for Martin, the cheeky monkey. Do you think it sounds just a little bit naughty? Let's also hear the cello being a snoring old tortoise. The next family in the orchestra is the woodwind section, which includes the flute and its little sister, the piccolo, the oboe and its big brother, the cor anglais, the clarinet and the bassoon. The music for Winston, the clever lizard, is played by the oboe, and it sounds like this. Now let's hear the flutes making the sound of wind rushing through the treetops. In the brass section, we have trumpets, horns, trombones, and the tuba. They start their sound by buzzing their lips into a mouthpiece. Sometimes the trumpets put mutes in their bell and can sound quite sad. The trombones can be very loud and a bit scary. Horns love to make a glowing, almost magical sound. And the big, heavy tuba has a very special job because it plays the music for Wobbly, the kind old frog. The fourth family of instruments in the orchestra is the percussion section, and it includes so many different instruments, it's almost like a musical toy shop. Percussion instruments often help with the musical themes of Winston, Martin, and Wobbly, but sometimes they make the sound of Slinky the Snake. What about the instrument with 47 strings and 7 pedals that we haven't met yet? That's right, the harp. I love the harp because it always tells us when something special is about to happen. In our story, Steve the narrator will really need your help sometimes. So let's have a practice now. Can you join in with some digging? Dig. 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 Dig! And some hopping. Hop, 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 hop. And what about some stomping? Stomp, 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 stomp. And some hissing for Slinky the Snake. And buzzing for Bumble the Bee. And a big whoosh for the wind. What a great practice. And we've met all of the instruments in the orchestra too. I think it's time for the happiness box to begin.